Hey guys, it's See You Dead, and you've probably noticed that that is not the normal Battlefront screen we have up today. I don't have a whole lot of time to record a video this week, so I'm actually recording right before my my next class. So yeah, I'm just doing it on my laptop, so you're going to get to see a slightly different Battlefront today. But we're going to go ahead and hop right into the next mission, which is also, yeah, here you can see this is how many episodes we have in front of us. Although I might take a little break after a certain point. But we're going to hop right into Utapau, the underground ambush. Let's go.
In our bones, we knew the war was almost over. The galaxy held its breath, waiting to see which side would make the final daring move. As fortune would have it, the Republic moved first. After the Chancellor informed the Jedi Council that General Grievous and the Sep leaders were hiding on Utapau, General Kenobi gathered an army large enough to capture three star systems. When the orders reached the 501st, our morale soared. For better or worse, this would be the beginning of the end.
Alright, let's hop right into it.
It's a two-story building just a bit southwest of your position.
Hold on.
That command post.
I'm glad an army big enough to capture three star systems is apparently 15 men. Great planning there, Obi-Wan. Alright, let's capture this command post. Also, you are seeing one of like the only things I don't particularly like about this game, and that's that no matter what map you play on, regardless of if they were there in the movies or not, you're playing as the 501st, you get the blue clones, which, don't get me wrong, are my favorites. But like, I kind of wish we got the 212th, the orange clones. Actually, hold on a second. I'm playing with mods. Fake console. 212. Did it work? Heck yeah, baby. It worked. Now we're all orange boys. Dang, they really did a good job with some of these. Look like we're out to go fight for William of Orange in Northern Ireland. Oh yeah, history for you people. The reason that the Irish flag is the way it is that the orange symbolizes the Protestant minority and the green actually represents the Roman Catholicism in the country. And the white represents the peace that is always hoped for but will frankly never be there. Hold on a second. Is there anything that will turn the droids green? Green battle droids. Perfect. Don't know if that'll actually do anything. They might be green. My screen's not the brightest right now, so I can't tell, but maybe in the video they'll show up green. Man, we wouldn't turn Utapau into a freaking Irish rebellion. Hi, hey, O'Finnegan, go put the car bomb in it! So Obi-Wan can fucking know me! Wow, it spawned me really far away. I'm not supposed to start killing clones, at least not yet. Okay, come on, take the command post, come on.
This is going better than I expected.
By the force.
Nice, we did it. Alright, what's next?
Take him out before
take out General Grievous. Hold on. Hold on. I'm better than this. I know I'm better than this, but I'm really not. Let's do it. Hello there. I got what I deserved. Let's look at what some of the... Oh, someone apparently killed Grievous. Sweet. Dang. These guys are looking fresh. Stick with you. I need to destroy some AA guns. I'll stick with you. Oh, that doesn't look right. By the way, I don't remember exactly which mod that I'm using, which is letting me change the color of the clones and droids. It's a fairly normal one. It just adds a bunch of console commands to the game, so I highly recommend it. Let's try that again without dying. Maybe I'll use this to get myself closer. And I literally cannot walk past this point. Never mind. Okay. There's one.
Destroy the other gun and Hangar 10 will be ours.
Oh my gosh, that did a crap ton of damage. I'm gonna just throw a grenade to finish it off. Nice. Oh yeah, the droids are green, yeah. Irish independence for everyone! That's not the car, but... Oh. Am I about to edit a car over that? Okay, I'm thinking about it, like, all the history references I make in my videos are always like, oh, World War II, or, oh, like, you know, some sort of war and dramatic event. I do care about other aspects of history, it's just that, like, the Dancing Plague of 1518 doesn't necessarily provide the best jokes in this situation. Actually, hold on, is there a mod that can make clones dance? I'm gonna have to look into that in the future. Alright, this is the last objective, taking this thing out. This level feels so incomplete since I didn't actually kill Grievous. Someone else clearly did. Either that or he just died of cringe from the joke. Nice, we did it.
We are victorious.
With the death of General Grievous at the hands of General Kenobi, the Utapau raid had broken the back of the Separatists. Under normal circumstances, it would have been a time for celebration. But our next orders put paid to those thoughts.
Alright guys, so yeah, that was the campaign level, and that was actually a lot shorter than I thought it was going to be, if I'm being honest with you. You know what? Maybe I'll do something else for the rest of this video. Okay guys, I figured I already showed off one mod, I'll just do another quick one real quick. This is actually the Clone Wars Extended mod. If you don't have this, get it for your game. We're actually going to play the Utapau level. This guy actually, well, there's different classes as you can see here. Also, we get Cody, and I'm absolutely playing as Cody. But also, this particular map, the way he changed it, is it is now space to ground. Yeah, now you get to relive the feeling of just, like, flying down to the planet below. Let's go. Dun 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 dun. I need to, like, just stop doing that stuff in my videos. Y'all don't like it. But yeah, no, check this out. It's like just anything that's space to ground in this game is incredible. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can, like, find a place to land and not die. That's gonna be the trick. Can I land here? Or am I about to crash? It's not letting me land. Okay, to be fair, it did not let me land anywhere. I had no other choice. Let's just take the fight directly to them. Also, what's cool about this mod is, hold on, first person. So, it gives you the, you know, your typical long-range clone blaster, the short-range carbine, and I don't have it. Oh, let's try this again. I'm gonna demonstrate with the normal clone trooper. So yeah, you have got the normal DC-15, long-range blaster, pistol. Oh, never mind. Hold on. Yeah, for some of these units, they'll actually give you, like, three different guns to use, which I think is, like, kind of really cool. Also, that was a commando droid. Let's give the sergeant a try. I'm always down for a clone with a minigun. I bring death wherever I go. Apparently I brought it myself. Let's try that again.
Bravo 6. Going dark.
I'll be real with y'all, I don't know what the Sergeant clone is a reference to. Like, I don't remember any Black Ops clone troopers that look like this, but I am here for it, let me tell you. I also got a noob tube. I can be Obi-Wan again, but can I control my urges?
Hello there.
Whoa, that is a much nicer Obi-Wan model. What the heck?
Kenobi reporting for duty.
This is Obi-Wan Kenobi coming to you in HD. Yoda, do you have anything to say as well?
HD am I.
That was a really dumb joke. I'm sorry, y'all. Let's try and capture this command post in here. Oh gosh, they got like a cannon in there. We can get past the shield, right? Oh. Okay, I just died. Whatever. I'm determined to get in there. Once I get in there and if I can capture that command post, then I'll end the video. Also, Cody has like an infinite jetpack and I am here for it. Honestly, the Clone Wars Extended is just like one of those mods that feels like a complete... Okay. Okay. Honestly, the Clone Wars Extended is just one of those mods that makes the game feel complete when you have it. I mean, you don't need any of the stuff in here, but it adds so much to a game that's already so incredible. And yes, I am choosing not to get Obi-Wan Kenobi, although I'll probably regret it. Alright, like I said, if I take this command post, I'm just gonna call that the video. I'm also gonna try and show y'all what these binoculars do. I don't know if it'll actually work, though. It's supposed to be an orbital strike. Alright, I died and I'm trying again. This is my last attempt. I can do it, I can do it, I can do it. I'm sure I can do it. I'm really not sure if I can do it. I'm doubting myself. I am doubting myself, and it is healthy to doubt myself. At least I've got Kenobi. Alright guys, I'm probably going to end it off here because I honestly don't know how much time I have left before my class starts. So, yeah, thanks for watching, check out my other videos, and actually maybe I'll be able to do this. Yeah, I wasn't able to do it. See you guys in the next one. Bye bye.
He'd invite the neighbors out with this chorus. Come on, shipwreck and tans, come out and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you won brothers down in Flanders. Tell her how the IRA made you run like hell away from the green and lovely lanes of Hillshire.